Little butter spray. One other thing you can see with the waffle is that it's definitely a little bit smaller compared to the Nostalgia. The little, I don't know what you would call those little things. They're also shaped a little bit smaller as well. We'll go ahead and give this a couple minutes here. So the Dash waffle definitely looks better. Definitely better cooked, more even, a little bit browner.